Household hazardous waste collection, $20,000. This provides enough funds, according to Public Works, to do two collections during the year.
Yeah, I also move that we put that on the warrant.
Any other questions on it? All's in favor? Unanimous.